after long car rides. Are you guys having a good time?
Yeah, total fun.
Oh, it's really great, Dodie. Thanks for inviting us.
It's the most perfect BFF vacation yet.
For sure.
The truth was, it wasn't a perfect BFF vacation. I mean, from the moment we left, Mrs. Bishop didn't make us feel very welcome, especially Carl. And it seemed like Dodie was making excuses for her. Like she doesn't want to notice how totally insulting her mom can really be. Or maybe it's me. Maybe I'm being overly sensitive because I feel caught in the middle between Mrs. Bishop and Carl. Or maybe this trip really is...